I'm Darren McNamara, driver of the Team Need for Speed DMAC 86. We're going to be driving cars from the 80s and 90s, those classic rides tuners worked on for years, like my own A86 Corolla. When we built it, we tried to make the wildest hatchie out there. The thing's got a rotary engine transplant, and it's stripped down to 1,700 pounds. It puts out more than 500 horsepower. We've got races lined up at the Nordschleife, one of the toughest, most dangerous circuits anywhere. As well as at Suzuka, where a heap of Grand Prix champions have been crowned. So if you can win at places like that, you'll be in great shape for a world championship of your own. And you know what? I'll even put my DMAC 86 on the line. Win the championship, and it's yours.
Retro brings back the beast.
I'll call the green. Get ready to push hard. Green light! Great job, my man. Great job. This one's tight and enclosed. The track's narrow, so you're live or die on your corners. Keep your speed up, and we'll see you on the podium. job, man. I'll call the green. Get ready to push hard. Green light! Wow, you really showed them out there. That's P1, we're the winners.